New at 5 right now in Jacksonville. Police are investigating a shooting at affordable suites that injured two people. They say both victims were taken to Naval Hospital aboard Camp Lejeune. Jacksonville police say this happened around noon and ask if anyone has any information to call their police department. Onslow County Schools say they put three of their campuses on lockdown until it was lifted before 1 this afternoon.